Hey angels, welcome back to Unique Mystery. So today I'm showing you how to lighten your elbows. So I have with me one teaspoon, a small saucer, some baking soda, and some lemon juice. I'm going to use my saucer to make my paste. So I'm using 1 teaspoon of baking soda. I'm using 1 teaspoon of lemon juice. Pour it onto my baking soda. Then mix it together. This should be enough for both of your elbows. I'm going to use this paste for my elbows. Take the paste and rub your elbow in a circular motion. Scrub and scrub, circular motion. Circular motion. Okay. You can leave your scrub on for 15 minutes. 15 minutes. And then you rinse it off. You can use this scrub 3 days a week. And keep it on for 15 minutes and then rinse it off. And there you have a paste to lighten your elbows. Baking soda and lemon juice. Thanks, angels. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, comment, share, and thank you so much. See you guys in my next video. Bye.